हेलो जश, हेलो जश,
यस सर,
एम आई ऑडिबल?
यस सर,
इज देयर एनी इशू?
नो नो सर.
हाँ महाजन सर, बोलिए. सॉरी, सो लास्ट सेशन में हमने क्या किया था जश? व्हाट वी हैव डन इन द लास्ट सेशन? हेलो जश, अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ. जश, एम आई ऑडिबल?
यस सर.
हमने लास्ट सेशन में क्या किया था साथ? हमने क्या किया था लास्ट सेशन में?
फर्स्ट लेक्चर.
अच्छा, आप फर्स्ट लेक्चर हो, इसके पहले के एक भी लेक्चर नहीं बैठे हो?
नो सर.
ओके, सो डू यू नो दिस सब्जेक्ट? ये सब्जेक्ट कौन सा है?
यस सर, सॉलिड वेस्ट मैनेजमेंट.
ओके, सो इन सॉलिड वेस्ट मैनेजमेंट वी आर डीलिंग विद ऑल द टाइप्स ऑफ सॉलिड वेस्ट, वेदर इट्स फ्रॉम म्युनिसिपल or whether it's from industry or commercial, correct? So we are dealing with all the types of waste, its categories, collection, transportation, recycling, processing, disposing, that all things, that the overall term is known as management, correct? So we are dealing with solid waste management. I have shared you the link in your group. From there, you can visit all the last three lectures, whatever it has been done. Okay, sir?
Yes, sir.
Okay. I will continue from the next lecture. That is our third lecture for this subject. Just I will give you an overview of what we have already studied in this topic, in this subject. Okay? You will get a rough idea what we have already studied.
Okay, sir.
Okay? Be attentive because I may ask you any questions at any time.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Is it visible? The screen is visible to both of you?
Yes, sir.
Josh, is it visible?
Yes, sir. Sir, okay. My network had gone earlier, so I rejoined again.
Okay, no issue at all. Okay. Is the screen visible? Whole screen?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Josh, what we have studied in the last session? How much we have covered?
We have studied till types of waste and functional elements.
Okay, types of waste and functional elements. Okay, if I'm talking about types of waste, we deals with municipal waste, industrial waste, agriculture waste, residues, hazardous waste, nuclear waste, correct?
Yes, sir.
Okay, and if I'm talking about municipal waste, we have done with all the percentage of the waste present over there, correct? Next. Industrial waste, agriculture waste, hazardous waste. We have gone through this all three, correct? Have we done with storage?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So in storage, Imran, are you present? Imran, are you present? Unmute yourself. Those students who are present in the lecture, they have to unmute yourself. You have to be attentive in the lecture. Rahul?
Yes, sir.
Dharam?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Imran? Imran Ansari?
Yes, sir.
Maz?
Yes, sir.
Saad?
Yes, sir.
And Josh? Okay. I may ask you any time to on your camera and unmute yourself. So you have to be attentive throughout the lectures. Whenever you're attending your lectures, you have to be attentive throughout the lectures. Okay. Now I will be talking about storage. The general way. I'm talking about storage. So the waste stored within the premises in commercial industrial area. In residential occupants, take out the transfer to community storage bin near the points of generation. This all terms deals with storage. We have done with this topic. Next, you can see over here, these are the types of waste which are being collected in different colors of the bin. For metallic, it is yellow. For paper, it is blue. For plastic, it is red. For organic matter, it is brown color. And for non-recyclable material, it is gray color or black color, you can say. Okay, please note down these colors bin. Please note down in your notebook. Thank you.
Thanks, sir.
Okay. Now, the next term which we must be aware for solid waste management is collection. Citizen deposit the waste by the roadside from where? My voice is clear, na student? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Is there any disturbance from my side?
Okay.
Okay. So I'm talking about collection. How does the collection? What do you mean by collection? What are the process of collection? So citizen deposit the waste by the roadside from where the conservatory staff transfer it to the community bin using wheelbarrow or other equipments. Correct? These are the techniques you can say, students, for collection of the waste. Such primary collection is common in India and other developing countries, which need large number of workers and small number of equipments. However, the primary developing countries ka kya problem hai students? The developing countries face a problem of large number of workers are required and small number of equipments are available in developing countries. So please note down the term collection. What does this term collection means? Note down the term collection, students. Collection. वो laptop दे देना. Students, please make me aware. Ho gaya to. Done, students.
Done, sir.
Okay. Abdullah, define collection. Abdullah, define collection. Am I audible?
Yes, sir.
Saad, define collection.
Sir, citizen deposit the waste by roadside.
Okay.
And staff transfer it to the community bins.
Barabar, by using various mode of transportation, correct?
Yes.
Sir. Okay.
Yes,
sir. Last term which deal in solid waste management is transfer and transport. Correct? Ye laptop mein kyun?
Dikh jayega. Usko thoda baad mein karenge start. Hamesha pehle karte hai na. Theek hai? Uska dekh ke khatam karna.
Material collected in community bin is transport. Wo laptop lana phoolne wala. Phoolne wala laptop lana. Material collected in community bins is transferred to the transport vehicle for transport to the process or disposal site. The fleet of transport vehicles should be sufficient capacity for the verge and peak should be utilized at the optimum. In big cities, the material is conveyed to the transfer station from where set of vehicle is transport is further. The most of the developing country waste is collected from well dispersed district. Dekho, what do you mean by transfer and transport? Okay, we will understand this term. In the urban areas, the waste are being collected and it is kept to a particular place. Correct? It is not directly transported to the dumping yards or landfill areas or disposable sites. We deposit that waste to some particular temporary place. What is the reason behind that? That particular place is known as transfer station. Correct? That particular place is known as transfer station. Okay. Next. So what is the intention behind that? What is the reason behind that? Providing the transfer station. Kyun karte hai? Transfer station kyun karte hai? Provide. Correct? So transfer station student isliye karte hai because usse apna ट्रांसपोर्टेशन कॉस्ट बचेगा. बिकॉज देखो, अगर बार बार आप ट्रक, छोटा ट्रक आप डायरेक्ट डिस्पोजल साइट पे लेके जाओगे तो देयर इज अ चांसेस कि आपका फ्यूल कॉस्ट, चांसेस क्या, डेफिनेटली फ्यूल कॉस्ट आपका इंक्रीज हो जाएगा. करेक्ट? और एक बार आपका ट्राइपॉड स्टैंड लेके लगा, और एक बार अगर आपका फ्यूल कॉस्ट स्टूडेंट्स बढ़ते जाएगा तो देयर इज अ चांसेस कि आपका वो मैनेजमेंट सिस्टम पूरा इकोनॉमिकली अनइकोनॉमिक हो जाएगा. बिकॉज अनइकोनॉमिकल हो जाएगा और जो पूरा ओवरऑल कॉस्ट है टू रन दैट प्लांट विल बी टू हाई. सो वी प्रिपेयर सम ट्रांसफर टेम्पररी स्टेशन दैट इज नोन एज ट्रांसफर स्टेशन एंड फ्रॉम देयर विद द हेल्प ऑफ ह्यूज व्हीकल्स ऑल द वेस्ट आर ट्रांसफर टू द डिस्पोजल साइट्स. समझ में आ रहा है? व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय ट्रांसफर स्टेशन? यस रोशन, समझ में आ रहा है? दूसरा एक और रहेगा, उधर ही है. ओके, नेक्स्ट, प्रोसेसिंग एंड रिकवरी. व्हाट डज दिस टर्म प्रोसेसिंग एंड रिकवरी मींस? बराबर, प्रोसेसिंग एंड रिकवरी का मतलब क्या होता है? अ लार्ज क्वांटिटी ऑफ वेस्ट मस्ट बी प्रोसेस्ड, अदरवाइज इट विल टेक मोर एनर्जी टू डीकंपोज before suitable disposal to reduce potential nuisance value. Now, देखो कुछ waste रहते students which can be recycled at initial stage only, at the source itself. That type of work can be done at the initial stage. Correct? Then we have to do the processing works. Recovery can be done. Suppose मेरे पास कोई एक glass है, old glass. There is some metals which can be removed and which can be recovered. Correct? Recovery of useful contents is also carried out as an independent process. Most of the time rags, pickers take out the useful material and decrease the CF of the value waste. Correct? Carbon content you can say wo kam karte hain. So please note down. Acha, aapne ye likha tha kya? Hello, transfer likha aapne?
Yes sir.
Transfer and transport likh liya hai? Yes, Imran, have you written transfer? Okay, please note down processing and recovery. Likhe lo processing and recovery. Please note down processing and recovery. ये ऑन करो स्विच. रिकॉर्डिंग डाउन प्रोसेसिंग एंड रिकवरी. करेक्ट? हेलो, हैव यू रिटन इमरान, अब्दुल्ला, धर्म, साथ लिखा आप लोग ने बेटा?
यस सर.
ओके, तो बोलो ना यस सर डन. लास्ट स्टेज इज डिस्पोजल. देखो सबसे लास्ट जो मेरे को करना है वो डिस्पोजल करना है. पहले मैं रिड्यूस करूंगा, रिकवर करूंगा, रियूज करूंगा, रिसाइकल करूंगा और उसके बाद जाके मैं डिस्पोजल करूंगा. करेक्ट? डिस्पोजल मेरा लास्ट स्टेज रहेगा पूरे वेस्ट प्रोसेसिंग का, पूरे टेक्निक्स का, बराबर। जो चीज मैं रिकवर नहीं कर सकता, जो चीज को मैं रीयूज नहीं कर सकता, वो चीज को मेरे को अब डिस्पोज करना पड़ेगा। दैट टर्म इज नोन एज डिस्पोजल। वेयर डज डिस्पोजल टेक प्लेस? डिस्पोजल लैंडफिल्स में होता है या डंपिंग यार्ड्स में होगा, करेक्ट। द वेस्ट मे कम फॉर डिस्पोजल आइदर डायरेक्टली और इट मे ट्रांसफर और आफ्टर प्रोसेसिंग। डिस्पोजल मे बी ऑन लैंड और वाटर लॉग एरिया फॉर रिक्लेमेशन। द डिफरेंट फंक्शन आर इंडिपेंडेंट एंड इंटरसेप्टेड विथ कुड बी मैनेज बाय सिस्टमेटिक अप्रोच, करेक्ट। सो वॉट डू मीन बाय डिस्पोजल? द वेस्ट विच कैनॉट बी रिसाइकल रीयूज, दैट टाइप ऑफ वेस्ट इज डम्प्ड, दैट प्रोसेस इज नोन एज डिस्पोजल, करेक्ट। Those activities are associated with ultimate disposal of solid waste include those waste collected and transported directly to the landfills, that is to semi-solid waste from wastewater treatment plant, incinerator, reduce, and various solid waste processing plant are of no further use, correct? तो ये सब कुछ आएगा अपना disposal में, बराबर? Please note down the term disposal, everyone. Everyone, please note down the term disposal. डन हो गया?
सर कैन यू शो द
प्रीवियस स्लाइड
टेक अ स्क्रीनशॉट अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ
मीनिंग नोट इट डाउन स्क्रीनशॉट बेटा स्क्रीनशॉट ही रह जाएगा टाइम लो लिखो मुझे भी लेट नहीं हो रहा है आपको भी लेट नहीं हो रहा है Don't take screenshot. Take your time and note it down in your notebook.
Done?
लिख के हो गया?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Note down disposal. Done students, बाकी है जुनेद बाकी है लिख रहा है जुनेद आर यू राइटिंग
Done, sir.
हाँ सर लिख रहा हूँ ओके ओके लिखो जुनेद सो हियर वी फिनिश विद अवर फर्स्ट मॉड्यूल स्टूडेंट्स ये लास्ट फर्स्ट मॉड्यूल था अपना लास्ट टॉपिक है डिस्पोजल दिस आर द टर्म्स विच यू शुड बी अवेयर ओके चुने। सो यहां जाके अपना बैग में यहां जाके अपना वेरी फर्स्ट मॉड्यूल वी हैव कंप्लीटेड, करेक्ट? वी हैव कंप्लीटेड विद द वेरी फर्स्ट मॉड्यूल, बराबर? अपना पहला मॉड्यूल इंट्रोडक्शन टू म्युनिसिपल सॉलिड वेस्ट हैज बीन सक्सेसफुली कंप्लीटेड, करेक्ट? अब नेक्स्ट मॉड्यूल स्टार्ट करेंगे, करेक्ट? सो बिफोर दैट विल गो थ्रू द वेरियस प्रोसेसिंग टेक्निक्स, हम वो देखने वाले। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट विद अ क्विक रिविजन। जुनेद प्लीज डिफाइन मैनेजमेंट, SWM, सॉलिड वेस्ट मैनेजमेंट। जुनेद प्लीज डिफाइन मैनेजमेंट।
जुनेद मैनेजमेंट, हाँ सर बोलो सर,
बोलो।
सॉलिड वेस्ट मैनेजमेंट इज द कलेक्शन ट्रांसफर डिस्पोजल ऑफ द इनसॉल्युबल वेस्ट इनसॉल्युबल मटेरियल।
ओके अब्दुल्ला, अब्दुल्ला अब्दुल्ला, इमरान, धरम, आकाश, आकाश प्रेजेंट हो, रोशन मिट, रोशन
यस सर।
हाँ, व्हाट आर द प्रॉब्लम्स फेस्ड बाय डेवलपिंग कंट्रीज
इन विच एरिया?
ओके पक्का लेट करूं? कितना भेजा तू? जुनेद, अच्छा जुनेद हो गया। सब्बीर, नो जुनेद नहीं,
यस सर।
हाँ सब्बीर, what are the terms which deal in solid waste management?
Sir, generation, storage, collection.
Okay. Okay. What are the various types of associated risk? What are the various types of associated risks?
Sir, disease transmission.
Okay.
Pollution.
Okay. What are the functional elements? Abdullah, what are the functional elements? Abdullah, what are the functional elements in SWM? Dharam, am I audible?
Yes,
हाँ धरम, तो functional elements बताओ कौन से?
Waste generation, storage, collection, transfer and transport, processing and recovery and disposal.
Okay. Then? Okay, we will wait. Now we will start with the rough video. How municipal solid waste has been collected? Ek video dekho. Kaise municipal solid waste collect hota hai? And what are its processing techniques? Wo techniques kaise hai? Then we will go through that. Is the video visible?
Sir.
हाँ, ये वीडियो में आप देखो हाउ रिसाइकलिंग इज बीइंग टेक प्लेस और उसको कैसे हम यूज कर सकते हैं इन सिविल इंजीनियरिंग, और उसके बाद हम देखेंगे वेस्ट कलेक्शन ऑफ म्युनिसिपल वेस्ट और फिर उसके प्रोसेसिंग टेक्निक्स. ओके, प्लीज देखो.
कैप, नॉट द कोल्ड ड्रिंक बॉटल बट इट्स कैप, अ ब्रोकन टॉय एंड आई डोंट नो व्हाट दिस इज, बट एवरी सिंगल थिंग हियर we probably use only once or twice, but here they are about to get upcycled into products which are going to last for probably 50 years. We are here at a scrapyard in Ghaziabad and we are going to talk to a company, its founder, China Eco Unified India Private Limited, to find out how the startup is converting our plastic waste into things which are going to last for probably 50 years.
Thank you so much for giving us the platform. So we have been into this plastic recycling industry from 2.5 years. Till now, we have used 290 tons. That means 290,000 kg of plastic, and we have converted into the tiles.
Here we have a unit which recycles plastic into tiles.
So this is our collection point. We have n number of small vendors who collect from the RWAs, from local societies, from municipal corporation, and from where we source our raw material from them, and we segregate it according to polymer and the color wise. So the next step is the grinding part. So this is our grinding section. So from where we cut the big and the volume plastic into the small pieces like this. See, we make paper tiles now. We have started making the floor tiles for the exteriors. From here, we wash the waste plastic and we clean it. Then we dry it. This is a dry plastic. So after all cleaning and the drying, we'll do a mixing part.
So for example, if I have a plastic chair and that's I recycle it and then probably I don't use it anymore. Mm-hmm. And then I sell it to the scrapyard and it reaches where we are standing. Maybe right. One of these plastic chairs,
yes,
or any one
definitely.
Of these plastic products. And you are going to upcycle it and make
right.
it into a tile.
Yes.
That's exactly. How long is this tile going to last?
See, if there is only a footfall, it depends on the usage of my product, basically the tiles. If you have a vehicle movement over there, then it will last around 5 to 10 years. It depends on the usage. And if there is only a footfall, like if you make a walkway or if you lay down tiles in the garden area for the just for walking, minimum 50 years.
Minimum 50 years. So where my single plastic product was probably I just used it once and threw it,
yes,
in a few months of time or in a right. few years of time, you can make it into something which can last for about 50 years on
yes.
an average.
And after 50 years, it can also be recycled for at least 4 times. So people are skeptical of using our tile. They said, ki, you know, we are investing 1 crore of money in building our house, but why don't we use the waste material? Why we use the recycled material tiles? Why can't we go for the Italian marble or any other big brand tiles? So there is a big challenge for us to, first, we have to create a market. There is no product like this in existence. So this is where we add our technology. We add some fillers to the plastic thing to increase the tensile strength of the plastic, to increase the flammability, to
right.
make it anti-static and, you know, make it heat resistant and everything. And then we put it into this extruder machine. From there, this machine makes the granules. So this is our final raw material, the plastic granules. Then we'll mold it into the tile. Lot of municipal corporation approached us to, you know, buy our tiles, but their major concern is, you know, you have to take raw material from us. They want to give whole lot of municipal waste to us. And if we talk about an MSW municipal solid waste, there is only 5% of plastic in it and 10% of is useful for us.
When it comes to recycling, we have a lot
of plastic.
You
can observe over here,
students,
how recycling is
we
being done of that plastic
waste.
We
to convert that plastic into things which are going to last us.
Is it clear? देखा आप लोग ने? जुनेद देखा? हेलो,
हाँ, यस सर,
बराबर. उसमें क्या किया था हम लोग ने? वी हैव यूज्ड दैट प्लास्टिक एज अ ब्लॉक मटेरियल, करेक्ट? और फिर हमने उसको यूज किया था इन कंस्ट्रक्शन पर्पस, तो वो हम कर सकते हैं, करेक्ट?
सर एक मोबाइल दो ना, टाइम को
सर्च कर। ओके, अभी एक वीडियो में आपको दिखाता हूं कि हाउ म्युनिसिपल सॉलिड वेस्ट इज बीइंग प्रोसेस्ड, सेग्रीगेशन दिखाता हूं। Have you gone through the video, students? देखा आपने कैसे segregation होता है waste का पूरा? Correct? Hello, Abdullah, देखा आपने how segregation is being taking place? Am I audible? पहला क्वेश्चन मेरा ये है.
Yes.
Okay. Have you gone through the video?
Yes, sir.
Okay. एक वीडियो और देखो लास्ट. How municipal solid waste management is collected? पूरा processing techniques देखो उसका. Correct? अब ये वीडियो में देख लो. Final video है. Then we'll finish with our very first module.
And somehow, all of it needs to be either recycled or otherwise disposed of. So, each year, Joe Citizen discards more than half a ton of garbage. Everything from empty pizza boxes and eggshells to broken dishes, appliances, old tires, and the kitchen sink. Worldwide, that's almost a billion tons of stinking trash every year. And somehow, all of it needs to be either recycled or otherwise disposed of. So, how do they do it? It's 6 a.m. in the San Francisco Bay Area, and Micah Bate and his refuse-wrangling colleague, John Fuston, are starting their weekly garbage collection round. For most of us, remembering to put out our trash bins is the end of
visible.
In fact, it's just the beginning of an extraordinary, epic, delightful spot known as the Davis Street Transfer Center. Trucks carrying waste for recycling deposit their load here. To you and me, it just looks like rubbish. But to the discerning eye, there's gold in them there hills.
Hello, is video not visible?
Truckload is
Hello.
Worth hundreds of dollars.
But no Hello. One's
going to pay for
visible,
it.
Sir.
Visible ना?
First,
visible है नहीं है? Please say me.
Yes sir, visible है
sir. Sir, screen में कुछ है थोड़ा वो disturbance हो रहा है.
Doing that by hand. मैं तो downloaded video दिखा रहा हूँ, online भी नहीं दिखा रहा हूँ. Okay, अभी देखो.
Joe Citizen discards more than half a ton. बहुत ज़्यादा blur है.
Everything from empty pizza boxes and eggshells to broken dishes, appliances, old tires, and the kitchen sink.
Worldwide, that's almost a billion tons of stinking trash every year. And
somehow,
all of it needs to be either recycled or otherwise disposed of. So, how do they do it? It's 6 a.m. in the San Francisco...
There's a box hai, rectangular box screen. Pe.
...whose wrangling colleague John Fuston are starting their week... Trash bins is the end of the story.
Wait a second. Now observe.
The kitchen sink. Worldwide, that's
now is it visible?
Billion tons of stinking trash every year.
Yes, sir.
And somehow,
okay.
All of it needs to be either recycled or
You have to interact with me. Visible hai, nahi hai. I will ask you a question based on
How
this
do they
video.
Do it? It's 6 a.m. in the San Francisco Bay Area, and Micah Bate and his refuse-wrangling colleague John Fuston are starting their weekly garbage collection round. For most of us, remembering to put out our trash bins is the end of the story. But in fact, it's just the beginning of an extraordinary, epic journey. A few years ago, strong men had to wrangle your garbage into the back of their truck. These days, a robot arm takes over that duty. One truck for recyclables, another for the truly trashy. Thanks to these robotic refuse collectors, Mike and John can empty 600 bins every trip. And once they're full of trash, the trucks head for a delightful spot known as the Davis Street Transfer Center. Trucks carrying waste for recycling deposit their load here. To you and me, it just looks like rubbish. But to the discerning eye, there's gold in them there hills. Each truckload is worth hundreds of dollars. but no one is going to pay for it in its present state. First, these vast mountains of trash need to be separated into the various components of paper, metals, plastics, and glass. Doing that by hand would require a small army. So it's a good thing they have George Atrestain and a friendly garbage monster known as the Single Stream Recycling Facility.
It's pretty incredible. It's a noisy, it's dirty, it's very unglamorous, but it's a fun place to be.
George's smelly monster is a state-of-the-art garbage sorting machine. Housed in a building that's barely 300 feet long, it contains almost a mile of conveyor belts. Constantly fed by loaders, it can sort over 300 tons of waste every day and relies on George to keep the wheels turning. First, high-power fans blast a jet of air through the trash, suspending lighter paper, metal, and plastic, leaving the heavier glass bottles to fall into a separate pile. Next, a steep conveyor bounces the garbage across a series of rubber wheels. This causes the light paper products to continue upwards while heavier metals and plastics drop down onto yet another conveyor belt. Powerful electromagnets then whisk away anything made of metal, leaving behind the plastic and other materials. Unfortunately, that's where the machine runs out of tricks. A conveyor transports the remaining waste to a team of operatives who grow the plastic into various bins under George's eagle eye.
This is our container aisle, and it's a fun, noisy, very glamorous place to be, but most of our staff actually prefer to be up here because the pace of work is brisk, and there's always a chance of finding someone else's nugget, something fun and exciting.
Once George and his team have finished having their fun, the waste must be prepared for sale and transportation. So it's fed into these high-powered baling machines, which turn everything into identically sized cubes. Each of these bales of paper is now worth around $200, while this bale of aluminum is worth almost 10 times as much. Thanks to their uniform shape, they can be easily lifted with standard forklifts and loaded onto trucks, which will carry them off to start a new life as a pizza box or a coffee cup. But of course, some garbage is just garbage. This stuff is no good to man or beast, so it's about to be sent down into a trash hole where nothing returns. This is what George's chums call the pit. It's huge, it's messy, and it stinks. It's as deep as a four-story house and the size of a football field. Every week, this monstrous cavern swallows up the waste from over 1 million people. The garbage is heaped in at an extraordinary rate. Underneath the pit is a never-ending line of massive
8-foot,
which parks
following
a combination of
bulldozers
to fill them up. उसको बोल नहीं मंगा रहे
भाई आ
नहीं नहीं तू एक लड़की को लेके बैठ गया ना
हां
वो
जाते हैं
बैठ
सो जंप के लिए व्हिच
इज अ डंप ट्रक मैं भी आ
दे हेड फॉर द बैरियर सम रियल बैरियर भाई आ गए
और वार्निंग आ गया
31 miles outside सर आपने भेजे क्या मैं The trucks finally arrive at the Altamont landfill site. It's like the barren landscape of an unfriendly planet. But today's landfill is tomorrow's golf course. Stuck underground in various parts of California sits 1.2 billion tons of waste. The massive basin currently being filled has been lined with clay and a huge impermeable membrane made from high-density polyethylene and geotextile. This lining means each basin acts a bit like a giant plastic container, preventing the waste from contaminating the surrounding soil and water table. Almost half of this waste is organic material, like chicken legs and rotten tomatoes. And as it decomposes, it generates potentially explosive gases. What's more, any trapped air can cause potentially dangerous subsidence. So to remove the air and make the trash good to build on, it needs to be squashed. And that's a job for the lords of the landfill, a team of enormous bulldozers and compactors. With over 7,700 tons of waste arriving every day, they must work quickly. First up is the compactor. With a pressure of nearly 40 pounds per square inch, its 50-ton wheels act like giant rolling pins, crushing the waste into solid mass. Next, it's the bulldozer's turn. They cover the waste with a layer of soil and recycled car upholstery known as auto fluff, which helps to seal in the smell and deters scavenging animals. Finally, everything is covered with a permanent layer of soil. But that's not quite the end of the story, because even this buried waste is put to good use. As the rubbish rots, it gives off valuable methane gas, which is harvested by these wells, which are scattered across the site. The methane extracted feeds a gas turbine, which produces enough electricity to power over 6,500 homes. What's more, there is also a pilot project to turn some of the methane into liquid natural gas, which will eventually fuel the city's fleet of refuse trucks. So next time you leave your bins outside of the house for collection, take a moment to ponder the incredible journey it's about to take. And remember, everything you throw away began life underground. Thanks to landfill sites like Altamont, it all ends up back there. Ashes to ashes, dust to dust.
Okay. Have everyone gone through the video? Yes? Yes, everyone? Am I audible?
Yes, sir.
Okay, Sanya. So what you have seen in the previous video? Yes. Batao mere ko jara. What you have seen? What you have seen in the previous video? Anyone? Kya dekha? Imran, Roshan, Sanya, Josh. Hello. Okay, Imran. What about Dharam? Dharam, kya dekha beta aapne? Dharam? Am I audible?
Yes, sir, you are.
Okay. So what you have seen in the previous video? Any one of you? Maaz, what is the definition of SWM?
Sir, are you talking about the video or the lecture? Previous lecture.
Lecture.
Sir, we have seen the functional elements and also the associated risks of solid waste management.
Okay. Next.
And definition of solid waste management.
Hmm.
Various problems and issues that are faced in SWM.
Okay.
Waste generation, types of waste, etc.
Can you define various elements? Jo jo elements pata, uske sare definitions bata sakte ho?
waste generation.
Okay.
It's the first one. The second is storage. Waste generation means the amount of generation of waste. It may be in the quantity, and generation of waste comes from different localities. How is matlab, how much quantity of waste is being generated in that particular locality, and then the types of waste were discussed, that are some municipal solid waste, industrial solid waste, agricultural waste and residues, hazardous waste and nuclear waste. So that we have seen that pie chart of municipal solid waste, then storage was discussed.
Okay.
The waste generated is stored in premises in commercial and industrial areas, whereas in residential areas, occupants of the residence take it and dump it or transfer it to the community storage bins.
Okay. Rim done. Ibrahim, unmute.
Sky.
Work compact. Then कोई भेजता? भेजा है मोबाइल पर. भेजा है ना? Okay. Ibrahim Sheikh, unmute yourself.
Yes, sir.
Define solid waste.
Solid waste is any unused material which is of no use, which is of no further, which cannot be.
Everyone, please note down the next chapter. Everyone, please note down the next chapter. Though we are having less time, we'll proceed further for the next time.
Unwanted material generated from human and industry.
Okay, everyone, please note down the next chapter. Everyone, please note down the next chapter. We'll stop over here. Note down the next chapter, generation and characteristics of waste. We'll proceed further in the next lecture with this chapter. Okay, everyone, do attend this lecture. Okay. You can ask me any query regarding the first module. कुछ है query आपको first module में?
Sir, first module का slides आप Moodle पे upload करोगे?
हाँ करूँगा. कल तक, आज शाम तक मिल जाएगा. और कुछ? Video lecture already uploaded है. Okay? Any more query?
आपने classroom का link दिया है?
नहीं दिया है, मैं देता हूँ आज link. Google classroom का link आज मिल जाएगा. हाँ? YouTube लिंक है ना उसपे अपलोड है लेकिन मैं ठीक है Google Classroom का भी लिंक देता हूँ.
ओके सर.
हाँ. Any more query regarding any doubt? Okay.
सर functional elements जो आपने बताया था.
हाँ.
Hello.
हाँ yes I'm listening.
Functional elements में waste generation storage को वो define किया था तो collection transfer and transport वो सब चीज स्लाइड कहाँ है?
हो गया बेटा, एक्चुअली आप लेट आए ना लेक्चर.
हाँ हाँ.
उसके पहले हो गया, स्टार्टिंग में हुआ.
अच्छा अच्छा, ओके सर, ओके.
आप रिकॉर्डेड लेक्चर में देख लेना. ओके.
ठीक है सर.
एवरीवन पुट योर अटेंडेंस इन द चैट बॉक्स एंड लीव द मीटिंग. एवरीवन पुट योर अटेंडेंस इन द चैट बॉक्स एंड लीव द मीटिंग. टिल देन आई विल वेट. जब सब लीव कर देंगे देन आई विल लीव.